man.
Hang on, I'm getting in. Don't be tipping this fucking canoe. I am not going swimming today.
Want to give me one of them paddles?
Not really, not until you're fucking sitting. And we are sinking.
What?
Just kidding. Dude, you need to get yourself centered.
I'm centered.
Don't seem so.
I'm so scared right now.
It's because you're leaning on one side of the boat, dude. Look at you, man.
I'm petrified.
Oh my god, man. If you don't fucking stop, I'll purposely flip this bitch.
Dylan, fuck off. I'm not stopping. What do you mean stop? I'm not doing anything.
You just gotta get out in it. Paddle around for a bit. Get used to the shakiness. Good?
Yeah.
It's all on your friggin' movements, dude. Like, you're getting too sketched out. I don't know if it maybe be easier and more comfortable for you if you sit right on the friggin' bottom of the boat in the middle. There you go.
Good there?
Yeah?
The fucking just going back and forth like a fucking clicker.
It's because you're sketched out, dude.
That smells easy. For sure.
Yeah? Doesn't look as tippy. Well, test yourself. Go out around that island. Whew! It's a bit chilly. Well, generally in the water early. Earlier than this, we're now into July. I'm usually swimming in May. 1 year was earlier than that, actually it was in April. What do you say? Let's do it. Holy crap! Just gonna let my body get used to the water here and we'll go for a little swim. See how everything looks under here. What's that?
One second.
No, like 8.
Oh, so it's not that fucking deep.
Hey, maybe 8 to 10. Oh yeah, first swim of the year, gotta love it.